That's a pretty good sounding signal. Reading right in the silver range there. Now I'm in park two. I've got the recovery speed set at 7 and iron bias is at 3. All right. Bear with me, it's kind of hard to dig one-handed. Got it out of the hole for sure. I see it already. Check that out. You see that? Right there. It's a barber quarter. $18.94. Can't tell if there's a mint mark on there or not. Looks like a 1894S. I'll have to check that one out and see if it's one of the key dates or semi-key dates, but there you go, that's awesome. Okay, I got another target here, or what could be a group of targets with the Equinox. Listen to this. Definitely several targets there, but you can hear that clear high tone, which could be a coin mixed in with some other items. Target ID is definitely in the silver range.
It took me a minute, but I finally found it. Right there. Do you see it?
A silver dime. It's like a barber.
$19.08. Sorry for all the wind noise. I don't see a mint mark on that one, but
there we go. That's another silver for the Equinox.